very special day and time of year when we come together to celebrate what I call God's angels here on earth. And those are our mothers, you, and our grandmothers, and those who serve in the role of mother. Today we celebrate all of you who are champions for our little ones. And so for me, I can't think of any greater role than that of a mother, and those who serve in the role of mother, of caretaker, lover, nurturer, supporter, defender, defender, advocate. Those words describe mother, describe champions.
So about 3 years into elected office, we knew we wanted to celebrate the moms and the grandmothers and the energy that we saw alive in every school. And I created a celebration, and we called it the Guillermina Awards. And so we've asked community partners to honor one of their mothers. And every year we come together. Today we are at La Plaza de Cultura y Arte. We had Superintendent Michelle King, Dr. Thelma Melendez, Ms. Rowena LaGrosa with us, other superintendents. And we had leadership of our neighborhoods saying thank you, saluting, celebrating, and expecting great things for us.
First and foremost, we have to respect and honor and always start from a point of celebration of our mothers. They are the nurturers, they're the ones who give life, and in my opinion, they are the first teachers. So when a school district chooses to be inclusive and recognize that all of us are part of this village, and that that first teacher is gonna help that next teacher, and that's that teacher in that classroom, and it's going to empower all of us.
We're moving away from statistics and these meta-narratives. We're really going for the soul. And when we embrace that the parents who bring their children to our schools every day really want what's best for them, really are bringing us the best they have, and when we are inspired by one another, we're going to see even more success in our schools.